Hi guys! In this video, we're going to look over how to change the size of shapes. When you select shapes and bring them on the work plane, you can see the dots around the shapes. They are also called anchor points. When you click and drag an anchor point, the shape is resized. There is a black point in the middle of the side. If you click and drag it, only the other side of the selected point has changed. If you click and drag a white anchor point at the corner, two sides adjacent to the selected point have changed. Did you recognize that you cannot change the height of the shape by the points we have tried? For the height, you need to find this white point in the center and drag it. Then you can make it higher or lower. As you can see, anchor points are scattered everywhere, and black triangle for the movement in Z-axis is located very closely. Hence, you need to click the right point carefully for the proper function. When you change the size, if you drag anchor points carelessly, it would ruin the initial ratio of this shape. But if you hold Shift key and drag, you can see the shape is resized in fixed ratio without Shift key. Holding Shift key, without Shift key, holding Shift key. Can you see the difference? There is one more tip. Now I click and drag one anchor point with Shift key, and you can see the opposite point. The left top point is the pinpoint of resizing. If I hold Alt key now, then the pinpoint of resizing has changed to the center of the shape, holding only Shift without Alt key. Holding Alt key with Shift, without both Shift and Alt, the shape is resized chaotically like this. Shift key is for the fixed ratio, Alt key is the pinpoint in the center. In Tinkercad, you can also directly put value to resize it. Select the shape and place your cursor on the anchor point. Then value boxes come out. You can resize the shape putting exact numbers in these value boxes. Select one anchor point and click the value box. Put the value you want, then it will be resized. For the height, click this white point up here, put the value, and lastly, enter. Select the shape, click one anchor point, and put the value. That's all for resizing by number. If you haven't changed the grid setting, default unit in Tinkercad is millimeter. It is 50 millimeter, which means 5 centimeter. Until now, we have learned how to resize shapes together.